Right, Denniston to New Creek via Macleod River Crossing. You up for it, Hank?
No.
Nervous. It's a thumbs down.
Very nervous.
Don't leave me hanging.
Well, I don't know if you've seen me walk, but I walk worse than I ride. So getting across the rivers both ways, so
just pops past me and then I'll go.
There are two loop tracks, but we won't be looking through those.
I'll film you doing it, Pablo. Oh, fantastic!
Yep, all good.
They had a pinch for that. Sometimes they do, yeah. Sometimes they do. It's a bit of an edge. Just roll over it. Just keep going. Yeah. Oh, I don't think we managed.
It's quite rocky here. I got low battery on my car, though. So if I lose time, I lose time. sun going up. I'm gonna go back up that.
I'd need to sit down for a bit of that. I couldn't stand up that whole way. I'd need to find bits where I could sit down.
Conserve some energy.
Yeah, I don't know how zoomed in that.
I only use it when I'm out with you guys, to be honest. So it's not like I've used it a lot. We are crossing this river. Alright. Is this the one you were talking about, Carl? Was this the first of the gnarly ones? Or not? Oh yeah. Some logs. Whoa! Pablo, you alright? Hang on. Hang on, I'm just trying to get off my blooming bike here. Oh, you alright? You need a hand? Whoa! Oh, Pablo, you alright? Oh.
He's a bloody champion for lifting them up, but yeah. Yeah, I was very gentle. I didn't put any throttle on going over the logs.
I put it in second to have less torque. Even.
Don't suppose it matters about wet feet, does it? Because they're all about to be soaked.
Stuff, Pablo. I think it'll be alright. Because you, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Go straight over the logs, but not too much. Yeah. That's water in your exhaust is probably causing your problems with starting. I honestly don't know, maybe it needs to be tipped up like the boys do. Alright. So we just got to get that little cap back on now on the bottom of the airbox. I wish I had not turned my camera off. I wish I'd still run it. That would have been a spectacular fall if I had just... Yeah, excellent.
Oh, really?
go. We're gonna be smoking for a bit. All right, let's go. Watch out for the Hank, you got it? Yeah.
I saw this was a grade 4 on the remote site and thought, nah, it must be just a, this is a grade 4 track. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, no, that's 4. Yeah, orange or yellow. Get it.
It's looking pretty steep, pretty deep, to be honest. One rock at a time now, I think, unless it pushes me. and it's in the boots.
Should be doing what you do. Yeah, I'm gonna give it. Let's give it a go.
Not the giant one.
The guy said left, didn't he?
When we did it, we hugged this bank a little, not right on the bank, but we sort of hugged this bank for quite a wee way, yeah, and then angled across.
I think this is gonna be push bike kind of cross.
Remember, I've got a grab thing here that's...
You want me to get a couple of...
Probably throttle it.
And, yep.
I mean, someone could get the front.
Yep. Hey, there's somebody just aim for that area. Because looking for rocks as well. That bad. Well, we'll get there because that's the deepest point there. Deep. We'll do it. Yeah, we're getting home tonight. There's the cross. Oh, yeah.
Just either hold it, because there's no carriage right there. So we're packed straight.
All right. Okay, all right. So this here, Carl, this here is the absolute deepest.
I'll backtrack. I've got no problem backtracking. That's a slippery rock.
When Josh was leading.
Yeah. But I reckon we can still do it. Seriously. I reckon if you turn it off around out there and just pull it, it's just 5 meters. We just pull it and then you start it up again, you'll be alright just for the rest of the way. I mean, I can stand here.
Current is gone here.
Tell me where to go.
Yep. What do you want me to do? Push from behind?
I've got no balance here. I feel like I'm going to you.
I've got it. Tell me about. Yep. Get past this deep bit quickly.
You have to.
Yep, we got it.
Hell.
Yep, here we go.
Well done.
She's
gone. Oh,
right. Can you get this up?
It's going to pull it on an angle if you do that.
Right,
it's not worn in the airbox, I'd say.
I'm struggling just to... Mind you, I struggle to walk normally, so... I'll be grateful if I get out of this river with it face planting. It's part of life. It'll be a story. It'll be a story. Remember that time we froze to death on our bikes for 6 hours? Yeah. in the wet. I think the big problem is going to be riding home in this.
I'm soaked, and that's the only pants I've got.
Yeah.
So I'm going to go to the pub with wet ass. Oh well, the way it is. Part of the journey. So I'll walk over. So they've got to bring his bike back. So I might get the drone out.
They're toying with not bringing his bike back.
Eh?
They're toying with not bringing his bike back. They're toying with the idea that he goes on by himself.
Oh, I see. Oh, right.
Because it was quite a harrowing trip getting it across.
Yeah, well, I'm supposed to went to back, because it's a lot shallower here.
Did you see how deep it was?
Yeah, well, it's shallower here. That's what...
Is it?
Yeah, well, that's going to work across.
But then you can't get across there. Once
well,
you
I
get...
straight across. That's where I went across here.
Well, you were up to your nuts.
Right?
You were up to your nuts, weren't you?
It wasn't as deep as them.
No.
We're going to get them across there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So off.
Hank.
Yeah, you're first.
He's all right. Has he got an EP?
He's got one of these.
Nice.
We've got a plan. So if he's going to text us if he gets to the end of New Creek.
Yeah.
If we don't hear from him, we're going in via that way, New Creek.
Yep.
He's going to walk us. He's going to walk out if he can't.
Is there coverage where he's going to come out of New Creek?
Yep, I think so.
We can always, he can text on that.
We can only we can see what's in
the least you've got them, you can communicate between them.
It's all good. Yeah, am I in anyone's way here?
You want to hop on it and park it up there? Or?
Yeah.
Okay, if you hop on it.
Well, yeah. We've got it here.
Yep, we've got it for you.
So I'll just get out of the way up there, park up there and come back down, yeah?
Yep.
Cool, thank you. Oh, we have to go back across that one with the logs in it. And it's the worst way because they're on the exit.
Yeah, no, I will do it properly.
Well, what an adventure. Was Carl's bike okay? Was he just worried? Was there water in the airbox?
He's fine.
Was there water in there?
Yeah, there was, but it wasn't enough to cause issues.
So when he was going across, it was there at one stage.
Yeah.
I don't know how our bikes relate to his.
No, it wouldn't have worked well.
Our snorkels are there, aren't they?
Yeah, I underestimated it. I thought we were going to get over.
Yeah.
As soon as I saw that bike, I was just like, oh no, it's a bad decision. I'm regretting that. I haven't put the airplugs there.
Too loud.
Carl wasn't keen on coming back across.
Down.
Yeah, he didn't want to cross it again.
I don't blame
him. Be a good story.
Listen, buddy, you'll top up a picture of a picture of what's New Zealand Facebook page.
Yes. Yeah.
Did you get that 100-point token? Yes, but we f***ing earned it. Yeah, I think we grab gas in Westport if you can. If you're going to stop for food, let's buy petrol station food.
Yeah.
Let's go fill up with gas and whatever they've got that you can eat and chuck in a backpack. Oh, you alright?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You okay?
Hang on.
I had a hell of a time. I had the same problem.
Enough
waterfall. Shit.
Let's get that. Try and bring up the centre here.
that.
Is this it already? Are we here already? Yeah, there's not anything standing. This is turning. Well done, yeah. Are you sure?
Yeah. I think I'm going to be the same, Pablo. I think I'm going to be the same as Nathan. Can you, I've got long legs, so I'll... The tough part is you don't want to accelerate. You've got the hill in front of you, so you're going to want to accelerate on the logs, but you can't. You have to wait till you get over them, yeah. You have to wait till... Well done, guys. That was a crash. Just couldn't get my feet down. Oh. What did I do, Ian? Did I just put my foot down and it didn't go anywhere? I was just...
Right.
No.
Yeah, it's alright, stay there, we'll get Hank going.
Yeah, thank you.
Nathan, can you get going? Can you get going or not? Or just stay there. Oh, he's up.
I don't know what I did, Ian.
Yeah.
I don't know what I did.
It happened.
I can't get on, mate. Don't stop the river. That was a dumb fall, Pablo. I don't know what I did. Yeah, I rolled with it, I'm getting better at that. Oh, I don't know why that was so hard, mate. I didn't see that hard. I thought it jinxed at the time. Nice, thank you, Ian. Hey, thanks for the help. Oh, I have it on camera, so hopefully I can see what the f*** I did. I actually don't know what I did. I think I put my foot down, there was nothing there. It doesn't take much, does it? You only have to misjudge it by about, 3 inches, and suddenly the weight of the bike's too much. It swings over. Thank you. Good motivation there, Pablo, that really helped me. You wouldn't, it's funny, it helped, it really helped. It helped when you were saying, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, and you banged it down. Oh, I hate that. No, we've got plenty of time. Riding on the road in the dark's okay. I'll grab my keys and I'll walk down. You okay?
Well, good and sore.
Oh, what happened?
I was in second, I thought I was in first.
Oh shit, same.
That corner, bang, bike was facing uphill, no, downhill.
Right.
I landed on that side, my arm's killing me. I didn't want to damage this drone, didn't want to damage this. It took me ages to turn the bike round.
On the ground?
And then I was knackered, and then Pablo arrived.
Fuck, it was a tricky uphill, wasn't it?
And it was just as you guys had gone round the corner,
mm-hmm.
Commons went.
Yeah, I had the same thing. Second, thought I was in first. Nathan did the same thing. Second, thought he was in first. Nathan found a neutral. Oh, he just went past him without clipping him. I thought I was going to hit him, poor bugger. Yep, Ian's behind me. What gear, Nathan? What gear? Yeah, no, he's good, he's good. Go, 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 floor it. Good. This probably is, yeah, Ian's okay. He's going to take a big walk there. Yep, all good. Ah. I've got Ian's behind me, I saw if he got. Yeah, let's make sure that you're right. As soon as I see this, it's right. Yep, there it goes. It's all good. That's them, there, see you
there, yeah. Now look at the motel.
Ah, cool. That is good.
It's like a Chinese laundry in here, guys. Hey?
Running in the sand, living on
was in our eyes. We stood beneath the dragonflies and danced all night. We polished all the chrome on a rusty little home. We slept all night in parking lots. We tied our hearts in double knots so tight. So free, so bright. Remember when we were just young?